cat, I'll leave you dead. And won't know what he did, cause what goes on inside his head says it's okay to cut up kids. Inside his crib you'll find somebody's ribs. Catch a meeting, a victim rocking a pair of bloody lips. The doctor that you go to on the low is loco. He be killing patients with sedation so they'll cope slow. If someone gets suspicious, he ditches admissions to a new town. And when he visits, there'll be more victims. Your girl is kidnapped, wrapped up and packaged in a crate like baggage sent to a sheik in Iraq. Enslavement, the biggest racket in Europe, to stir up more controversy than Michael Jackson's jacket. The person you least expect is performing operations in morgues, having conversations with dogs. We hustle violent rap, this time's a tripe. If you disrespect us in the street, we'll bring these rhymes for life. Squirting like there's a vent in your head. The culture that represents the dead. War budgets and exploitation.
It's a certainty when we cut your veins vertically. A nun raped painfully by 28 escaped inmate apes full of hate anally. A homemade abortion with a hanger ripped the fetus out. Now the seed is found bleeding on the couch. A soundtrack by Goblin playing in the background while gorillas viciously issue a pounding. A misery-tards, body parts found floating in a pond right near a deserted pond. You're attacked by a pack of maniacs. The impact of the axe hacks leave you handicapped. That's 20 schmucks abducted, now they're fucked. Get connected, mouth to talk as human centipedes, the structure. Seven limbs soaking up in acid, still dissolving while the kill.